Hi everyone, this is Professor Jay from Jay Academy, and today we are going to do addition of sign numbers. So first we'll see what is the rule of addition. Suppose if you are adding two numbers A and B, and so we'll get a sum A plus B and a carry. So we will see the rules. 0 plus 0, the sum is 0 and the carry is 0. 0 plus 1, the sum is 1, the carry is 0. 1 plus 0, the sum is 1 and the carry is 0. 1 plus 1, the sum is 0 and the carry is 1. So keeping this rule as a foundation, we are going to go for the addition of sign numbers. So the first example is we are adding 0010 plus 0011. So what is this 0010? So whenever you have a 0, means that indicates a positive number, and the remaining, that is 010, is indicates 12. So you got plus 2, and 0011 is since starting with 0 indicates that this is a positive number, so that is plus. And 011 indicates 3. So what we are doing is that we are adding plus 2 plus 3. So we will get a plus 5. Let's see. So when we do apply the rule, 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1. 1 plus 0 plus 0 equal to 1. And 0 plus 0 equal to 1. So we got 0101. So this 0 indicates it's a plus. And 101 indicates that 1, 2, 4, that is equal to 5. So our answer is correct. Similarly, we will go for the second example. In the second example, we have 0100 plus 1010. So 0 indicates a positive number, and 100 will be 124, this is plus 4, and we have got 1010. So 1 means a negative sign. And what is the meaning of 010? So whenever you have a negative sign, you have to take a 2's complement of the remaining value. So we will take a 2's complement of 010, it is 101 plus 1. 110, that is equal to 124, that is equal to 6. So we have a minus 6. Plus 4 plus minus 6 equal to minus 2. So when you add here, it is 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. So we got 1110. So this one indicates a negative sign. And so you need to take a 2's complement of the remaining bit, that is 110 and it will be 2's complement 001 plus 1, that is 010, so that is equal to minus 2. Okay, so that is the way you can add a negative number with a negative number, with a negative number with a positive number, and hence forth. So I'm going to give an exercise in the description of this video, and if you have any question you can write in the comment. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and comment. That's all. Thank you very much.